Someone is waking up earlier than you. Someone is training harder than you. And while you keep making excuses, he's out there, ready. What are you waiting for?
Finally, the subliminal is working.
That's right, Vegeta.
Well, Goku, Gohan, it's your turn. I hope you're ready. Go on in.
It's hot in here. I feel kind of funny.
That's just the gravity, Gohan. You'll get used to it.
Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times stronger. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times faster. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times faster. Listening to this subliminal now for 30 seconds is equivalent to 182 minutes worth of listening. Listening to this subliminal now for 1 minute is equivalent to 365 minutes worth of listening. Listening to this subliminal now for 5 minutes is equivalent to 1,826 minutes worth of
Look at this, Dad! What?
Talk about your rooms with a view, huh?
I don't believe it! Is this for real, Dad?
You bet it is!
We're in the middle of nowhere! It's amazing! Wow! Hey, come here! You gotta see this!
Goku and Gohan are about to face their greatest challenge together inside the hyperbolic time chamber. If they can endure the intense training, they will become ascended Saiyans. But it's not going to be easy. Planet Earth is depending on them. They must succeed. Don't miss the next exciting episode of Dragon Ball Z!
Whenever I train in my room, I now get the effects of
Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now water can flow, or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
You know you can't win. You can't destroy what I really am. Not one death will go unaccounted for. Not one!
16, you love life. You gave everything up to save it. I let you die.
Causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. Do not misunderstand. Danger is very real, but fear is a choice.
I haven't changed! Not at all!
Will you stop attacking yourself? I don't know where you got it in your head that there's something wrong with you, because there's not!
Yeah! I will not let you destroy my world!
You may have invaded my mind and my body, but there's one thing to say it always keeps! It's what you are, this ends now!
Whenever I claim I now have the effects of being in the realm of spirit and time in terms of gravity, my Whenever I train in my room, I now get the effects of the hyperbolic time chamber in terms of gravity. Whenever I train in my room, I now get the effects of the living spirit in terms of gravity. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times stronger. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times faster. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times a better fight. Listening to this in the middle of the night for 30 seconds is equivalent to 182 hours worth of listening time. Listening to this in the middle of the night for 1 minute is equivalent to 265 times. Whenever I train in my room, I now get the effects of the room of spirit in time and in terms of gravity. 365 minutes worth of listening to it. Listening to this subliminal now for 5 minutes is equivalent to 1,826 minutes worth of listening to it. Thank you.
listening to this. We'll be right back.
Listening to this subliminal now for 1 year is 365 days.
Gohan, this isn't going to be a holiday. We came here to train.
Hyperbolic time chamber.
Oh yeah, watch that first step. It's a doozy. I know this is your first time training under this gravity. It's tough, but trust me, you'll get used to it.
Listening to this subliminal now for 1 minute is equivalent to 3 Subliminal now for 30 seconds is equivalent to we'll be right back. My room is now its own hyperbolic time chamber in terms of gravity. Whenever Subliminal now for 10 hours is
we'll be right back.
listening to this subliminal now for 10 hours is equivalent to 3,652 hours worth of listening to it. Listening to this subliminal now for 24 hours. Thank you.
Listen, son, you are going to become a Super Saiyan.
Me, a Super Saiyan?
Yes.
Wow, really? You mean, you think I really can?
In time, but you have to take this training very seriously. Of course, we'll take it one step at a time. When you're ready, you'll move to the next level. but it's not going to be easy.
I understand, but how hard will it be?
It'll be the toughest thing you've ever done.
Listening to this subliminal mouth for 10 hours is equivalent to 3,652 hours.
Rise and shine. It's 6 a.m. and your hand can't make it to the alarm clock before the voices in your head start telling you that it's too early, too dark, and too cold to get out of bed. Aching muscles lie still in rebellion, pretending not to hear your brain commanding them to move. A legion of voices are shouting their unanimous permission for you to hit the snooze button and go back to dreamland. But you didn't ask their opinion. The voice you've chosen to listen to is one of defiance. A voice that says there was a reason you set that alarm in the first place. So sit up, put your feet on the floor, and don't look back, because we've got work to do. Welcome to the grind. For what is each day but a series of conflicts between the right way and the easy way? 10,000 streams fan out like a river delta before you, each one promising the path of least resistance. Thing is, you're headed upstream. And when you make that choice, when you decide to turn your back on what's comfortable and safe and what some would call common sense, well, that's day one. From there, it only gets tougher. So just make sure this is something you want, because the easy way out will always be there, ready to wash you away. All you have to do is pick up your feet. Listening to this subliminal now for 5 minutes is equivalent to 1,000. But you aren't going to, are you? With each step comes the decision to take another. You're on your way now, but this is no time to dwell on how far you've come. You're in a fight against an opponent you can't see, but oh, you can feel him on your heels, can't you? Feel him breathing down your neck. You know what that is? That's you. Your fears, your doubts, and insecurities all lined up like a firing squad, ready to shoot you out of the sky. But don't lose heart. While they're not easily defeated, they are far from invincible. Remember, this is the grind, the battle royale between you and your mind, your body, and the devil on your shoulder is telling you that this is just a game. This is just a waste of time. Your opponents are stronger than you. Drown out the voice of uncertainty with the sound of your own heartbeat. Burn away your self-doubt with a fire lit beneath you. Remember what we're fighting for, and never forget that momentum is a cruel mistress. She can turn on a dime or the smallest mistake. She is ever searching for the weak place in your armor, that one tiny thing you forgot to prepare for. So as long as the devil is hiding the details, the question remains, is that all you got? Are you sure? And when the answer is yes, when you've done all you can to prepare yourself for battle, then it's time to go forth and boldly face your enemy, the enemy within. Only now you must take that fight into the open, into hostile territory. You're a lion in a field of lions, all hunting the same elusive prey with a desperate starvation that says victory is the only thing that can keep you alive. So believe that voice that says you can run a little faster and you can throw a little harder, and that for you, the laws of physics are merely a suggestion. Luck is the last dying wish of those who want to believe that winning can happen by accident. Sweat, on the other hand, is for those who know it's a choice. So decide now, because destiny waits for no man. And when your time comes and 1,000 different voices are trying to tell you you're not ready for it, listen instead to that lone voice of dissent. The one that says you are ready. You are prepared. It's all up to you now. So rise and shine.
Listening to this subliminal now for 24 hours is equivalent to 365 days worth of listening to it. Listening to this subliminal now for 5 days.
Thank you.
I train in my room, I now get 10 times stronger. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times faster. Whenever I train in my room, I now get 10 times a better fighter. Listening to this subliminal now for 30 seconds is equivalent to 182 minutes worth of listening to it. Listening to this subliminal now. Subliminal now for 1 minute is equivalent to 365 minutes worth of listening to it. Listening to this subliminal now. Whenever I train in my room, I now get the
We're going to find out if I really am a Super Saiyan. It's now or never, Dad! Don't hold back!
I hope you're ready, son.
Ah!
I've been letting people down my whole life! How many times have I let my friends down when they needed me?
Attack, Gohan! Attack!
And how many of my friends have gotten hurt because I've been too weak or too scared to help them? If only I'd been stronger!
The power comes in response to a need, not a desire.
If only I could have done more! Whenever I get into trouble, anytime I'm in over my head and I don't think I'm going to make it, Dad, Krillin, Piccolo, one of my friends is always there to bail me out!
The power comes in response to a need. You have to create that need.
But when the situations are reversed, I just stand there like a little helpless child. No! Krillin, no!
Help me! No!
Krillin, I'm so sorry.
Son, use the pain of loss.
Dad, you've always been able to do anything you set your mind to. There's never been a challenge you couldn't meet. And when the time came, you were ready. You became a Super Saiyan.
To a need, not a desire.
But Dad, I'm not like you. I just don't think I have what it takes.
Use the pain of loss in response to a need, not a desire.
The pain of loss.
No! I have to be strong. If I can't do this, then Dad, Krillin, everyone, I'm going to lose them all!
My son is a Super Saiyan.
I am now in the hyperbolic time chamber.